Well, it may be rickety and very old school design. Old Cardinal Stadium is now set for demolition with the final moments beginning this week. And tonight we're reliving its rich history. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Doug Proffitt.
And I'm Paulina Butzka in for Lisa Hudson tonight. The stadium has been the home to football, baseball, concerts, and other big events.
And chances are you have a favorite memory. WHS 11 Sarah Wagner is here now with those who are remembering the good times. Sarah?
Paulina and Doug, how do you sum up more than 60 years of memories? It is no small task, but we had so much fun looking back at Old Cardinal Stadium through the years.
So much history, it's incredible.
So many stories and so many memories.
If you are from Louisville, Kentucky, or anywhere around here in what we love to call Kentuckiana, you've probably been in the Old Cardinal Stadium for something.
For me, it feels like home.
Makes sense for a spot that's seen so much.
You get one of those coveted blue seats or yellow seats or green seats, that's fine. But even in the red seats, any concert, any sporting event was going to be fun if you were at Old Cardinal Stadium.
From baseball with the Louisville Colonels and Redbirds to U of L football.
Coach Schnellenberger used to want to make that tiny little baseball stadium into a snake pit, as he called it.
Some of our favorite sports teams got their start there, and so did Thunder over Louisville back in 1990.
This first ever opening ceremony event just might take over as one of the most popular Derby Festival events.
Of course, there's the long lineup of concerts held on the stage, from Johnny Cash and June Carter playing the 1962 State Fair, to maybe its biggest show ever a few decades later.
One of the greatest days of my life was September 19th, 1989. I'll never forget it the rest of my life. It was the Rolling Stones, Living Color, perfect day. I'm going to miss Cardinal Stadium so much.
It's the end of an era everyone has a part in.
When you drive by after it's razed, it's going to kind of leave a little bit of a hole in some hearts. You know, this is one of those kind of sad closings of a chapter of our history, but the great thing is we have so much to look forward to with everything else that's going on in our city right now. We'll look back on it fondly, but let's look forward to a lot of exciting things to come.
As for what's next for Old Cardinal Stadium, that is still a big question mark. There are plenty of possibilities and, of course, preferences for what people would like to see at the site. Kentucky Venues says the goal is to have the plan finalized in time for the Kentucky State Fair in August. Sarah Wagner, WHAS 11 News.